Vehicle Dynamics Blockset provides a library of automotive component and system models to perform full vehicle simulation in a 3D environment. You can use these models to analyze ride and handling, develop chassis control features, or test ADAS and automated driving control features. To characterize a vehicle's ride and handling performance, use the reference applications to simulate standard driving maneuvers such as a double lane change. You can customize the models to test different maneuvers or drive the vehicle manually. With Kinematics and Compliance Virtual Test Lab, you can analyze the response of your suspension from test data or a detailed Simscape multi-body model. Then, automatically generate a table-based equivalent for fast-running vehicle-level simulation. The reference applications also provide a closed-loop testing framework in which you can incorporate your own chassis control features, such as braking controls or torque vectoring algorithms. The same models can be used throughout the development process, from controls development to software integration testing and hardware-in-the-loop testing. Vehicle Dynamics Blockset incorporates a 3D environment using the Unreal Engine. Use one of the pre-built scenes or customize a scene to develop your own virtual test ground. Ideal camera, ground feedback, and other sensor blocks allow you to close the loop between your vehicle model and the 3D environment. For example, you can analyze images coming from the 3D environment to test your lane detection algorithm on an Ego vehicle that includes dynamic effects such as bounce, pitch, roll, and tire slip. You can also combine these physics with more advanced sensor models and automated driving toolbox to perform detailed ADAS and automated driving tests. For more information on Vehicle Dynamics Blockset, please visit our website or select one of the options below.